Welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I am the RPG Chick, as always. Today we are going to the town or city of Ryuan. R-Y-U-O-N. However the hell you would say that. So we're gonna go there, and at first, on this floor anyway, you take the same way as if you would go to Zosa, which is up here. North, so you can't go anymore, I think, right? No. Sorry, I misspoke. It's down this passage. And then south. Oh my! That's a lot of servo caps. And Hoseweed Deho isn't anything to... isn't too shabby either. I don't know what the hell I was gonna say. Well, that's gonna be a little pain, a bit of a pain in the butt. Let's. Paralyze. This, cause it's a little worse than that. Yeah. That metal fiend. Destroy. Dismantle. Let's divert our attention to the non-tranquilized thing. Or paralyzed. Tranquilized. The hell am I talking about? Kill that thing. Nice. This thing's pretty banged up, so... we might just finish it before it comes out of that paralyzation. That should do it. Yep. Okay. You're here and then south. We can't go anymore and it's gonna be quite a while. I'm gonna get two more fights just to get there. Make it. Hungry apes. You guys aren't eating tonight, sorry. Damn it. Oh, missed. It missed yet made a hitting sound. One. Oh. Minimal attacks. Both almost dead. One, that's two. And three. Done. And levels up. I forgot to heal after that last battle. I think. Yeah. Some goodies. Well, we're just gonna go straight to the elevator here. Hmm. right to it. Let me take a look at her techniques here. 7 technique points. Or 13 for max hit points. So I'd have to catch G-Raster on him. At least twice. And that would give him 120, 170 points. That would be 14. I could just spend 13 to complete heal him. Alright. Even with spending 14, you'd still have to top off of the Raster, so that's what we'll do there. And, it's done. I try to be, you know, accurate with this stuff, for lack of a better term that I can think of right now. Evidently, we've been here. I hate these things. Spoiled rabbits. Kynes can't paralyze them, so. Ew. I'm hitting Ann. That's cool. Oh, come on, hit the same one. Supposed to go first, damn it. Goodies. I'm just gonna save here. In case I get lost, find my way back. This is. Yeah, to Rion. Alright, it's not that way. Weren't we out this way? And we found another town. We found Zosa. Wait. You see what they do? Oh! Look at them! The guts spill out, and it gathers them back up into its stomach. As best it can. See, it looks down at them? That is truly disturbing. Oh my god. I mean, yeah, there are games like have more disturbing things like that, but I was not expecting that in this game. My god. Alright. So we're not far at all from where we were. We're either going, I don't know. Nice. Eustis, Rutger, and Kynes leveled up, and Eustis has a new, what do you call it? Technique. Evidently, it's a combat technique. Can I see what they are? Can I look, like, mouse over it? No. not mouse over, you know what I mean. I don't know what. G-Vester. You have that already. I don't know what it is. I'll have to check it out the next panel. It's probably just an upgrade of a spell he already has. Yeah, as I was saying, we're either gonna head north, south, east, or west, and right now we only got, I think, east and north left, so. Fucker. Still near the entrance way. Try this way. Oh, I forgot to look at what his thing is. Oh wait. I've been over here too and looking for the other city. We found Zosa. That's nothing. Tracer base. Tracer ace of base. I saw the sign that said stay away from the tracer base. Awesome. Not awesome. And pathetic. Take it out. I don't have any more damage to this thing. Talking. Except for that. Yeah, we're undamaged, okay. It's a very large area. Only Rutger needs, well, okay, and uses. And I keep forgetting to check what they need, what his new technique is. Leon! Yay! Last town. I still remember the day a spaceship exploded. It was 10 years ago. The sky turned a scarlet red like color. I means it. Do I? Palmans and Motavians still trust Mother Brain? They do? Those who trust Mother Brain will regret it later. Later. It's right in front of you, but you can't see it or feel it's there. Can such a building really exist, you dig? Well, that's why they say you dig, because they miners. Welcome. Want to buy a weapon made from Laconia? It's the strongest material in the world, you dig? Laconian sword. Nice, huh? Think about it. Come back later. I want to make sure the prices are still, like, you know, right here. I see. So you're the ones being pursued by Mother Brain. I don't care for her, but I ain't getting involved in palming problems either. Sorry, but I can't help you, you dig? Yep, digging I am doing. Go there later. Oh, that's it. Yeah, same thing as before. Let me just see. 60? Oh, looks good. Looks good. Check out the sword. $22,000. Very affordable at this point, believe it or not. Yeah, still. Not as good as the chainsaw, though the defense is better. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I don't want something that hits for less. 47, 67. I mean, the luck and the skill is better, it's just the defense goes down, but just by a little bit, so. Passing on the Laconian sword. Sorry, guy. Again, a reminder, you guys. I didn't even mean to go in here. Just walking past. He dragged me in here. This guy. Let me go. yeah, we made that with item creation. Want to buy some strong Laconian armor? All my armors are top-notch. I means it. So if I remember correctly, it was 150-something, 170-something battles we had to fight. And then we go back to the house and it says they've stored it away. So save again. The RML for Anne, possibly. Guard boots for all the guys. Try this armor. Better defense would be very, very, like, pretty good thing. hey, look at that. Okay. We gotta sell the ceramic chest plate and the crystal chest plate. The ceramic chest plate sells for 5,000, and the crystal chest plate we found in a dungeon sells for 335. They're really not happy about it. We really don't want stuff we find in dungeons, no matter what the quality. So I'm gonna sell again, in case this is not an upgrade from her plasma field, right? She's wearing. Basically, if I was playing without save states, I'd just be running back and forth and saving. And that would be kind of boring to watch, so that's why I'm not doing it. One reason. The other reason, it's faster and less boring. Okay, Anne's equipment. Laconian RML doesn't say anything. What's the good of defense? 180. Oh. Oh, it's RML is a shield. Oh, instead of the carbon one? Alright. I'll do that. I said she still dies way too quickly. Even with a shield. Alright. Conian. Okay, so we gotta sell the carbon RML. We'll do that. That is acceptable to me. It looks like he's got, like, a rear view mirror from a car attached to his back that goes over his shoulder. Interesting. Now what kind of RML am I selling? one that's not in yellow. Where's this damn thing? She's had this thing forever, I guess. Carbon. Save again. Things are working out right. Guard boots. The three guys. Kind of took a gamble. But all of them could use it. Just attack down. Defense up by 5, but luck down, skill down by a little bit. I don't know. Nah. Not for Usus. I'm gonna skip on that for Usus. How about the other two? Oh yes, improvement for Rutger. And Kynes. Okay, I don't want to take the loss, so... Lion 2. Done. What's he wearing now? Leather boots? Guard boots. The leather boots really quick. Bear with me, guys. Yui's still wearing it. If we need money real bad, we can always go back and sell the stuff off the other members we're not using. So we just made 1,000 there. Keeping the laser knife for now. Whoever saw that. What's here? Oh. Same guy. Dezaurus! The world of eternal summer? Don't make me laugh. That's totally impossible. Who told you that? I didn't say that. We're just walking real slow because he's in front of us. They want to plant Morera trees. It's part of their plans to make the planet greener. It'll never work, I means it. Skira used to be an experimental colony long ago. It's where the first Palman immigrants settled down. They discovered a Laconia deposit and built a mine there, you dig? The surface of Dezaurus, our home planet, is buried deep under the ice. The flame of the eclipse torch will shake the earth, crack the ice, and the wind will spread life anew and make the world blossom again. I means it. That's what all Dezaurians believe. Yep. Save. Walls. Okay, there is more to this place. What are you selling here? Made the Eclipse Torch Protect ya. Wanna buy some rare moon atomizer? Is that what we got? Ooh. Oh, right. This is the only place you can buy that. And I forgot exactly what it does. I'll put a description down in the handy little black space there. But you're 12,000 each. So, as you can imagine, you can only buy a certain amount. Unless you want to go out grinding for cash forever. I kind of like the beguiling ocarina. Let's get 2 more of those. Pretty cool. Let's get traveling, just in case we're low on that. No idea. anymore. We've been going through them, so. The nice old lady running the clone lab liked us so much, she stayed behind. I means it. Really, Palmans are so annoying. They abandoned the secure tunnels and ran away for no reason. What do we do with this huge freaking hole? I like that, that's funny. This place is pretty big. Did you hear about the mining disaster? No one knows for sure what caused it, but it's pretty clear it's the Palmans' fault. Palmans discovered a deposit full of Laconia or something and then dug this freaking huge mine through the ice. They dug deep and weren't paying enough attention. It's no freaking wonder they dug into a gas pocket. The environment's completely screwed, but they don't even care. Did the Zorans ever mean anything to them at all? You dig? The annihilation of Palmans, the divine punishment of the Eclipse Torch. I means it. Oh, there's more up here. Let's heal. You ain't feeling well? If you feel sick, I'll examine you. No worries, you dig? Dig. So I'm wondering when Eustace is going to say anything other than, how do we get to the Saurus? Not yet. Did I talk to this guy? Yeah. What do we do with this huge freaking hole? The Eclipse Torch has been passed down from generation to generation on this planet. It's the Torch of Hope that protects us when darkness invades our world during the total eclipse that happens every 1,000 years. Oh my god, guys, winter is coming. You're allowed to believe in the Eclipse Torch if you want, do you? No. Too bad. But the Eclipse Torch will always be ready to receive your faith. Let's go back in and tell him yes. Yes. This is a wise decision. May the Eclipse Torch protect you. That might help us somehow. Hey, I thought there were two of you. There's three. Or maybe he meant two more. Hee hee hee. What's wrong? Why are you so glum? Have no fear. I know what to do. He's talking about the clone guy in the other clone lab. He said there were two. Or two more. I guess he meant two more. That leaves. Where's the Eclipse Torch? You're in the frigid town of Rion. The weather's on the warm side today. I means it. Love the song. Palmans are a destructive people. The annihilation of Palmans, the divine punishment of the Eclipse Torch. I means it. Did I read that one already? Bam, bam. That's a lady in the clone lab? Thought it was a guy. Somehow even spookier now. Goes out. Okay. Okay, I'm not completely sure what we're supposed to be doing next. Looking for the Eclipse Torch, maybe? Or going to the crevasse? To see the Espers in the mansion, or I don't even know. So I must ruminate on this. I have to look back at the game actually and see what they do at this point, because we're in an unexplained territory for myself, as I mentioned before. I never got this far in the original Phantasy Star 2. If I had known what was in store, all these new musical themes and new people to talk to, I might have just, you know, blazed past the last couple dams. But yeah, I was tired of mapping everything out. Really crazy, you know. There were no walkthroughs back then. Mapping everything out on graph paper, and then messing it up somehow and getting lost. Fun times. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, go strong.